Hello everyone, thank you for joining me today. My name is Dmitry Vinnik and I'm a developer advocate on the Meta open source team. They'll be explaining the project CacheLib to you in an easy to understand way. So let's go. Caching plays a vital role in processing and accessing information efficiently. It allows a code base to determine what information is persistent and reduce the cost of retrieving new information. Companies who need large-scale caching must balance fast experiences from caching with maintaining highly performant and cost-effective systems. CacheLib helps to mitigate this balance. It's an open-source, pluggable, in-process caching engine to build and scale high-performance services collaboratively. CacheLib's C++ library enables developers to build and customize scalable and concurrent caches. The API offers find, insert, and remove functions to manage the key value pairs in the cache and data persistence to maintain the cache across process interruptions. CacheLib is truly battle-tested, as we have been leveraging it as an in-process cache in more than 70 large-scale systems at Meta, including the social graph, content delivery network, and storage. In addition to CacheLib, we also open-source CacheBench, a benchmarking project for evaluating caching performance on diverse production workloads. CacheLib was open-sourced in the early September 2021. To make it possible, we collaborated with research universities like Carnegie Mellon University, hardware manufacturers, and software companies like Intel and Samsung. To learn more about CacheLib and CacheBench, please visit their GitHub repository and the website. They have excellent starter documentation and even in-depth architecture guides. We are always looking for new ways this project can be used, so please do not hesitate to contribute to CacheLib. Thank you for joining me today. If you'd like to see more about CacheLib on this channel, please give this video a thumbs up.